My name's Attinder and I'll be your technician today, taking you for your vehicle health check. Starting off around the front of your vehicle. Headlights, fog lamps, indicators in good working order. Front number plate is in good condition. Your front wiper blades have started to wet. Wear your front screen, I'd advise to replace your front window wiper blades along with your rear blade as well. Starting off around your offside front tyre, tyre depths are in amber. Front discs are now nipping. I'd advise for your front discs to be changed with your next pad change. Front pads are on about 4mm, so I've marked them up in amber also. All trims and mouldings on inside your vehicle in good condition, off if loose or removed. Comes your offside rear tyre, tyre depths are in green. Rear discs in good condition, rear pads are on 3mm. I'd advise for them to be changed ASAP to avoid further damage done to your rear discs. Around the rear of the vehicle, rear lights in good working order. Rear number plate is in good condition. Rear wiper blade, as I said before, it does require to be replaced. Start to smear your screen. All suspension components on the rear of the vehicle all in good condition. Suspension bags in good condition. Calipers all in good condition. Brake lines all free of any damage. All gaiters are free of any splits. Brake lines all good and near side. Rear diff, as you can see, they're nice and dry, free of any fluid leaks. The exhaust system is nice and secure, free of any escaping gases. Coming around to your near side rear tyre, tyre decks are in green, rear discs in good condition, rear pads on about 3mm. Mark those up in a red on your vehicle health check. All trims and mouldings on inside your vehicle in good condition, off as loose or removed. Coming to your near side front tyre, tyre decks are in amber. Front discs, as I said before, have started to lip, and front pads are on about 4mm. Advice for your front discs and pads to be changed together. As you can see here, we've got a trim that's come adrift. Does require to be put back on. Both engine and gearbox are in good condition. No visible oil leaks. All suspension components on the front of the vehicle in good condition. No gaiters are split. Brake lines all free of any damage. Thank you for your time. One of our service advisors will be in touch very shortly.